On that play where you pass it to Jalen for the three there.
You know, I popped a couple times and and shot the ball, one of my air balls, and you know, I just saw him closing out, and I was like, I need to take advantage of this. So I was driving it, and I was gonna go finish strong in the paint, and at the last second, you know, the guy came and helped, and you know, saw JB in the corner, and just made the right play, and you know, he knocked it down.
Al, when you make a play like that, do you see who's actually in the corner? Like, do you know who you're passing to, or do you know that's an open man?
It's more about an open man, and the good thing about our group is that I'm confident in all our guys, and it doesn't matter who it is. I know that guys will step up and make plays, and tonight it was JB. He was there. That's a big three, and you know, that was the winning shot for us.
Mm-hmm.